LightBurn 1.2 introduced a new tool called docking. This tool can be used to bring objects in the workspace closer together, allowing for a more efficient use of space. The controls for docking are located at the very right of the top toolbar. To use this feature, select all the objects you would like to dock to make them active. The four docking buttons will tell your selected objects to move in that direction until they hit the edge of the workspace or another object. With my selected objects, we can see them slide to the left when I click the left dock direction and slide upward when I click the upward docking direction, taking up much less space than their previous layout. Move as a group enabled will only move until one object stops, causing the rest of the selected objects to stop. Lock inner objects will prevent inner objects from docking away from their outer object, which is important when docking things like text. The padding text box will allow you to set the gaps between your docked objects. Be sure to subscribe for more LightBurn quick tips.